I think the idea of an integrated West really is out of date. It is out of date. And from that point of view, Chinese leadership now, I think, is best applied in the global institutions, getting them to focus on global goals, getting them to look at practical projects and setting an example to the world, for instance, in handling global warming, in developing solar power and so on.